The Clodin Wildwood is but a tender flower patch before the Marmota.
Your Grace, a massive explosion was reported at the Citadel at Ghirlandio, sir. Our rear guard and Galia's primary force were both caught in the blast and obliterated.
I see. And Selvaria has performed her duty. Now nothing remains to stay our hand. Continue the march to the Galleon capital.
The Empire's ultimate weapon passed unhindered through the thick of Clodin's woods, said to be impenetrable to all but bird and beast, and continued its juggernaut march north towards the gates of Castle Randgreese. Leaving the former site of the Citadel at Ghirlandio behind, the militia raced to the capital's southern gates to intercept it.
Everyone! We've received intelligence on the weapon coming through Clodin's forest. The report identifies it as one of their most tightly guarded development projects. It closely matches plans for a terrestrial dreadnought, Marmota. It's heavily armored and carries a host of large caliber cannons. A battleship on legs.
Leave it to the imps. It's one ridiculous tank after the other from these people.
Furthermore, it is likely that Maximilian is aboard the Marmota in person.
Are you serious? How did he get there so quickly?
Regardless, we need to stop that thing, or the capital will be in danger.
Oh sure, just gotta stop it. It's a battleship, boss! How are we gonna stop it?
We'll be cooperating with the Randgreese Royal Guard in effecting Operation Maiden's Shield. Our job is to lure the Marmota into a canyon the guard has lined with mines. Beyond the mines, they'll be concentrating all of their firepower to stop it.
Leading it into a minefield, huh? So we're the bait.
Unfortunately, yes. With Galia's army vaporized, this plan is our only real option. Once they get out on open land, there's no stopping them. It has to happen in that gully.
Dreadnought. I still can't even imagine.
Vulcan.
Alicia, what's wrong? You look kind of down.
It's nothing. I'm fine. Now let's go beat us up a battleship.
Highness, the Empire's dreadnought approaches at great speed.
Thank you.
The Royal Guard and militia were deployed in a tandem operation, but the outlook is grim.
We understand. We shall join them on the field. Fetch here the Royal Armaments and tell the Castle Guard to assemble outside.
Your Highness, where do you intend to go?
Idly sit atop a throne while the nation crumbles around me. It is the office of the Archduke's duty to fight for the safety of its people.
Ah, yes, but that would be inconvenient, Highness. I ask you, make no foolish choices.
Borg, what is the meaning of this?
You are a precious bargaining chip, alive. It would not do to allow you to simply leave.
Bargaining chip? You plan to sell our nation to the Empire, then?
Perish the thought, dear princess. Galia is about to be reborn, a new child. As a glorious kingdom with me as its king.
Thank you.
about to commence Operation Maiden's Shield, together with the Rand Grease Royal Guard. Letting the enemy past here means allowing them into the capital. That must be avoided at any cost. Good luck.
We have to divert that monster away from the capital. Squad 7, move out!
That's it, huh? They weren't kidding with that battleship stuff.
Remember, our mission's just to lead it along. Avoid combat where you can. And don't forget to keep your distance. Get run over by that thing and it's all over. Entering combat!
I see one!